In India, there is a lot of air pollution. You all know about the horrible smog problem in Delhi. It is the same in China. There is a lot of air pollution. China wants to resolve this problem. China has come up with a unique technology. They have created world's largest air purifier. All over the world, people have small air purifiers. But China is the first to create such a large machine. The air purifier is 328 feet tall. Scientists are studying it and have found that the air purifier purifies the air very well. It is the Institute of Earth Environment at the Chinese Academy of Sciences. If the scientists are successful in their trials, then it will solve China's air pollution problem. Let me tell you some facts about this air purifier. At the base of the large air purifier, there is a greenhouse which is as big as a football field. The base first absorbs polluted air. The sun's rays heats the polluted air, which removes the pollutants and makes the air light. The air then rises above. You are familiar with tree strainers? Just like that, there are large filters through which the polluted air rises and gets purified. There are many such filters. Once it is clean, it is released into the atmosphere. What happens if the sun is not as strong during the winters? The air purifier will still work. It will still be able to absorb maximum heat due to its advanced technology. The air purifier does not need a lot of electricity, and the technology is very cheap as well. It will help to purify air up to 10 kilometers. Scientists say that the air purifier is working very well. The air purifier is still under trial. If it is successful and manages to purify the air, then they will build an air purifier that is 1640 feet tall. It will be installed in various Chinese cities. This helps to purify the air and keep people safe by purifying the air.